Okay guys, so what I've done, I have transferred our base gravy, the one that we made earlier, only two teacup full in here, and the rest I've added warm water just to make the sauce a bit more runny as we need it. And the rest of the base gravy that we made is I'm gonna freeze that until next time I need to cook a curry at home. So this is what you do, and that's your base gravy. And we're gonna put that on low heat and let that just simmer. And then we're going to start using it to cook our curry. Hey guys, it's Babel here from the Bengali Cook. Thanks ever so much for watching our videos. And listen up, please like and subscribe to our channels using the link below. And of course, remember to set those notifications.